Lord, talking about the news that shook the nation.
That the President Kennedy
down and down assassinated.
Oh, what a shame, what a shame.
On the day he was dying, people were running, screaming and crying, talking about the news that shook the nation.
That the President Kennedy.
Well, in my song is a very true story that I'm about to tell. The death of President Kennedy, killed by a man was known too well. It's happened in Dallas, Texas, after the president had made a speech. Riding along, he was waving a smile and greeting everybody he meet. The president knew his term was almost up and people he was trying to see. With the first lady sent along by his side, he was shot in a Texas street. News went out around the globe, the president had been shot. The whole world began to mourn, people they waited in a state of shock. When the news came back and said the president was dead, Lord, it was awful sad. The nation knew what they had lost, one of the best friends the world ever had. Talking about the news that shook the nation.
Yes, the president Kennedy.
Down and down, assassinated.
Oh, what a shame, what a shame.
On the day he was dying, people were running, screaming and crying. Talking about the news that shook the nation.
Yes, the president Kennedy.
Well, people were weeping in London and Paris, over in Germany too. People were crying in Russia, saying, now what are we going to do? This great man with understanding has just met his death. I wonder who will keep the peace between the East and West. They have great men in the Congress, great men in the Senate. One of the greatest gone this world ever owned, President John F. Kennedy. He was helping the rich and poor, both white and black. He presented to Congress the civil rights bill, the cutting of the tax. But before Mr. Kennedy's work was done, God called him from labor to rest. I know the whole world loved the man, but the good Lord loved him best. Talking about the news that shook the nation.
President Kennedy.
Down and down, assassinated.
Oh, what a shame, what a shame.
On the day he was dying, people were running, screaming and crying. Talking about the news that shook the nation.
The President Kennedy.